if it's normal or not, if that's how they should be doing it, but there's no oil in the bike, so I better not carry on doing that shit.